Molt bé. Té la paraula ara l'honorable senyor Antoni Castells, conseller d'Economia i Finança de la Generalitat de Catalunya.
Senyora ministra de Ciència i Tecnologia, monsieur le directeur general de la World Trade Organization, senyora comissionada d'Universitat i Recerca del Govern de la Generalitat, senyor president del Barcelona Graduate School of Economics, professor Andreu Mas-Colell, rector de la Universitat Pompeu Fabra, vicerector de la Universitat Autònoma, senyor Jordi Mercader, president d'ACBAR, amics i amigues, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the government of Catalonia, the Generalitat, it's a pleasure for me to welcome you all to Barcelona and to Catalonia. Welcome to this ACBAR Tower, one of the new symbols of our city and our country, a sign of modernity and progress. It is also a real pleasure to welcome you all to Barcelona for the occasion that meet us here. That is this opening ceremony of the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics academic year. And of course, it is an honor to share this event with such distinguished members of the economic, the academic, and the business community, and of course, the students. I hope that your stay in Barcelona and your experience at the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics will be fruitful, and that you will be able to enjoy your time in our city and in Catalonia, and to study in one of our most prestigious and excellent academic institutions, the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics, that started its activity in October 2007. It's now largely acknowledged that our economies are entering a recession. This is a good opportunity to make some remarks on the special situation of our economies and the role of institutions such as the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics may play in the economy. We face a major challenge in the transformation of the roots of our competitiveness model. We need to build with audacity a more efficient, innovative, and dynamic economy to increase our productivity and to improve our international competitiveness. Even if we have to face strong difficulties, Catalonia has a dynamic and vigorous economy with sound and strong fundamentals. In absolute terms, the GDP of Catalonia is around 200 billion euros. It is by far the first economic region in Spain. The GDP of Catalonia is higher than that of 16 of the 27 countries of the European Union. Catalonia has also an open economy with a solid productive and industrial basis. Has a very open economy. Its trade openness ratio is approximately 70%, and its exports represent 30% of total Spanish exports and 40% of total high technology exports. Between 2000 and 2007, Catalonia received 24% of all direct foreign investment of new establishment in Spain. These are, in good part, the reasons why we may have confidence in our ability to properly manage the change towards a more competitive economic model. But to achieve this, more than ever, education, talent, knowledge, human capital are the most relevant factors. We need to create new talent, to invest in human capital, and to attract the best talent from abroad. We believe that the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics can make a relevant contribution in order to achieve these goals. I would like to underline the special relevance of the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics in terms of academic excellence and in terms of its contribution to the consolidation of Barcelona as a leading capital in the field of high-level education and economic research. And I want to specially congratulate Professor Andreu Mas-Colell for this initiative and for his vision and leadership in this project. The still short experience of the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics confirms that it was the right decision to create this institution. The Barcelona Graduate School of Economics has succeeded in organizing, attracting, and pulling together the best human capital in order to elevate the profile of our economic academic community. I am sure that this institution will contribute to widen and consolidate the leadership of Barcelona in economic studies. This is our will, and we will collaborate to make it possible. It's important to remember that the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics is born with the support of the administrations, of the European institutions, the Spanish government, and the government of Catalonia, and also with the support of very relevant private corporations, such as Agbar, which are actively involved in its management board. And this is very positive. In the era of global competition, collaboration between the academic community, the business sector, and the public administration is a key success factor. Without collaboration, it wouldn't have been possible to launch the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics. These times are showing to which extent the role of the public sector and the state are essential. The Barcelona Graduate School of Economics is born with the aim to compete and to do it in the first division, in the Champions League of academic institutions. Today, economic regions have to compete with each other. Barcelona and Catalonia are in this competition. And to be a leading economic region, we need top universities and research centers in all disciplines, especially in economics. In the face of the new economic context, the economic profession has to be modest and recognize its errors and limitations, but also has to be brave and audacious to devise new policies and institutions to renew our economic system. Being able to attract talent and of producing and spreading new ideas all around the world, we are contributing both to finding solutions to our economic problems and at the same time to making Barcelona, Catalonia, and Spain better and more prepared societies to compete in our global world. Catalonia is proud of its roots and institutions. And it's precisely because it is proud of its roots that Catalonia has always been a country opened to the world. Catalonia is now richer because of its diversity in its values. The values of effort and a well-done job are intrinsic to our culture. Today, with this opening ceremony of the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics, we offer you the best of our country, and we expect you to offer the best of yourselves. At the end of your programs, I am sure you will be a little bit more Catalan, and Catalonia will be a little bit more present in the world. And altogether, we will be more universal people. Thank you very much, and have a nice day.